But honestly, that person is not who I am.
Favorite memory growing up in Chicago?
Growing up in Chicago.
You did it, it does.
Life does not. Oh my God. Oh my God.
너 고개 숙여봐.
고개?
이사 잘한다?
너 당하니까 속상한데?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
당당당당 producer.
Okay, okay.
Show me the money.
I've been seeing a lot of people say that Wasa didn't pick Jam Republic because she knew she couldn't fully execute the choreography as well as Kristen, and I fully disagree. I thought the same thing too, but after watching the episode, I feel like this take is so idiotic, and I feel like people who are saying this didn't actually watch the show, because if you watch the episode, Wasa made it clear that the only reason she picked 1 million was because their choreography was more of a dance challenge, and Jam Republic's choreography was more of a performance. She literally said that she hated the fact that this was a dance challenge mission, because if it wasn't she would have picked Jam Republic, so I don't understand why people are getting at her for following the rules of the challenge. Jam Republic specifically created their choreography to fit Wasa's style of dancing, so to say she wouldn't be able to execute a choreography that was catered made for her just doesn't make any sense. If you watch any of Wasa's performances you would know she dances with more of her stage presence and aura, and Jam Republic picked up on this. If you watch their draft performance versus their final performance, instead of Kristen doing a lot of choreography and moves, she focuses more on bringing out more attitude, energy, and stage presence, which is exactly how Wasa performs, so she would have been able to fully execute Jam Republic's choreography well.
Put your finger up, please.
Ding! Me? With a toothbrush.
What?
He fucked me with a toothbrush!
I am so sorry.
링링이랑은 친구 있잖아.
링링이랑 동갑이야, 지금.
그니까.
아! 그럼 언니가
답장 그렇게 안 한다면서.
답장 그렇게 안 하지, 내가.
링이가 엄청 서운해하더라고.
또! 또!
눈을 왜 그렇겠다? 눈 까라!
아, 짜증나지.
언니, 링이는 제 소중한 친구예요.
Best rapper in the group.
Me!
What?
You?
Me!
Rumble.
Yeah, we're all good rappers, but the main rapper is Soya.
Soya, of course. We were joking. Of course, Soya, not a leader. Best rapper in this world.
저는 오디션을 사실 그 니키 미나즈의 벌스로 그 몬스터 벌스로
Oh, oh,
because
of Cuba. Where am I looking at here? Hi! I'm good, thank you. Well, there was definitely some pressure when I was starting because I hope the listeners can embrace the message. And my very first time shooting a music video overseas, which was in London.
I am everywhere. This is my first Met.
embarrass me. I got off my car like 2 minutes ago.
Me? That's what happens?
It's a really good question because I see people wearing these crazy dresses. I'm so curious to see how they sit down.
Right?
Now from the 90s runway.
Amazing.
I'm so lucky to have the Chanel.
Can you speak French? Hola. Teach me French.